7 from the flight deck as a captain, a very good board is running flight 663 over to Dublin. Ready to go now, flight time to reach at 40 minutes today, cruising at 26,000 feet. Winter should be soon enough flying conditions. Latest weather in Dublin, a little bit of rain at the airport, temperature of 10 degrees. If you want to stay on, the doors are closed, the cabin crew will give you a safety demonstration. It's for your benefit, so please pay attention to it. So I shall settle back, relax, and just fly to the right edge service somewhere.
Ladies and gentlemen, the main door is now being closed. Please ensure your mobile phone and other electronic devices are powered off.
Radio's ready for departure, so I'm going to cross check.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. You're all very welcome aboard this Ryanair flight FR663 to Dublin Airport. Your captain in command today is flight is Captain Paul Corrigan, assisting me, First Officer Damien Victor. My name is Maria, and together with my colleagues Dana, Ellen, and Balash, we shall be taking very good care of you throughout this flight. Flying time is a region of 40 minutes. Before departure, ladies and gentlemen, we kindly ask just a moment of your full and very special attention, while the cabin crew are pointing out some of the safety features on board this Boeing 737-800 series aircraft.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board this Ryanair flight. May we have your attention while the cabin crew point out some of the safety features on board this Boeing 737-800 series aircraft. There are 8 emergency exits, each of which is marked with a red exit sign. Floor path markings running along the cabin aisle will illuminate in darkness and will guide you to the nearest exit in an emergency. There are 4 main doors, 2 at the front of the cabin, 1 left and 1 right, and 2 at the rear of the cabin, 1 left and 1 right. There are 4 overwing exits in the center of the cabin, 2 left and 2 right. Please take a moment to note the nearest exit to you, which may be behind you. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle. To secure, pull on the loose end of the strap, and to open, lift the buckle cover. In the event of a sudden loss of cabin pressure, individual oxygen masks will drop automatically from the panel above your head. If this happens, remain seated. Pull down firmly on the mask to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Don't worry if the bag does not inflate. Oxygen is flowing. To secure the mask, pull one end of the strap provided. Adults traveling with young children, please attend to your own mask first. Your life jacket is stowed in a pocket beneath your seat or in the panel above your head. In the unlikely event of landing in water, remove the jacket from its packet and place it over your head. Bring the strap around your waist, clip at the front, and secure by pulling on the loose end of the strap as the crew are now demonstrating. To inflate the life jacket, pull down sharply on the red toggle. There is a mouthpiece for further inflation or deflation and a light to attract attention. Do not inflate your life jacket inside the cabin, as to do so will impede your exit. Further information may be found on the safety card, which is displayed within the area you are seated. Your captain invites you to read this card carefully before departure.
of time beating every other European airline. Ryanair, for the lowest fares and the best on-time record.